within the brain, and that starts and stays within the brain. And it is the heterogeneous type of cancer that includes multiple brain cells. For example, gliomas. Gliomas is the invasive tumor of glial cells within the brain. And the incidence of global incidence is reported. Here we can see the global incidence annually reported in US and the mortality rate of around 2,29,000 annually. So WHO has classified brain cancers from grade 1 through grade 4. Grade 1 specifies the low grade brain cancers, that includes meningiomas, and grade 3 and 4 includes highly aggressive tumors, which includes astrocytomas or leiomyomas. Due to poor prognosis, the standard treatments are ineffective, which includes chemotherapy, radiation, and surgical interventions. The surgical interventions include craniotomy, due to which the tumor relapses because the entire removal of entire tumor tissue from the brain is not possible. Therefore, we move our interest is has deviated from therapeutics to medicinal plants, because they are non-toxic and inexpensive, and we integrated. We have started one of the bioactive component, zingron, from ginger, which is extracted from ginger and has exhibits various pharmaceutical actions, and in, has been used as an anti-inflammatory, antioxidant, anti-cancer agent in treating several diseases. This is the material method. For inducing tumor in animals, we use C6 gamma cellines, which were injected surgically into the rat brain, and we perform neurobehavioral tests to analyze the functioning of central nervous system and brain. Then, at the end of the study, we did biochemical indices, which include ROS, LPO, enzymatic, non-enzymatic parameters, catalase SOD, GSH, and this and further we confirmed that tumor, how a tumor invasion affected the functioning of the brain by histoarchitecture. This is the experimental design. Animals were stereotactically implanted with C6 cells, 1 × 10^5, and they were harvested freshly and suspended in phosphate of a saline, and they were injected in group 2, 3, 4, and 5. Group 1 was a shampoo source group, in which only phosphate buffer saline was injected in the rat brain, and the neurobehavioral tests were carried out from day 0 till 28 days, and on 30th day the animals were fasted, and their brain tissue was harvested for biochemical and histoarchitectural studies. In the studies, we can see in figure 1, the tumor was in one area, we can see that tumor was visible. The tumor volume was ranged from 150 to 250 mm3 in the animals inflicted with C6 cells, whereas in other treatment groups, no visibility was observed, and a little of inflammation was observed in group administered with zingron. Here we can see, it is shown by black arrow in figure 2. And at the end of the study, we analyzed the change in the body weights of the animals from day 0 to 28 days. And during this duration, no decrease was observed. But on day 28, we observed significant increase in the body weights of animals inflicted with C6 cells. However, this was improved by the administration of zingron and temozolomide. Temozolomide was administered at the dose of 20 mg per kg body weight orally, and zingron was administered at the dose of 50 mg per kg body weight orally, and this treatment was carried out for the study post inoculation of the cells. In the third figure, you can see the percentage survival. The sham control animals, there was no mortality. In the C6 inflicted animals, 50% of the animals died in the duration. However, zingron supplementation and temozolomide supplementation have shown not significant improvement in the median survival, but there was less of mortality observed in other treatment groups as compared with the C-section infected groups. To further confirm our studies, we performed behavioral tests. First, we performed actophotometer, from which we observed the locomotor activity of the animals. This was done by recording the activity score, which was the aberration and rare motion of the animals. As you can see in the separators, the movement of animal was significantly reduced in C6 inflicted group on day 28, as you can see when compared with the sham control group. However, this was improved by the supplementation of zinderon and temozolomide. Similarly, the muscle strength was rewarded by performing rotor or treadmill tests. In this, we analyzed the mean fall time taken by the animal, and we recorded that on day 28, the C6 inflicted animals showed significant decline in the muscular strength as compared with the sham control. However, the muscle activity was restored by administration of zinderon and temozolomide. This is the elevated plus-based test, which was done to analyze the anxiety-like behavior in animals. This is the apparatus. The more time spent by the animals in open arm represents the anxiety behavior. In above figure, you can see that C6 inflicted animals exhibited higher anxiety-like behavior by the end of the experimentation, which was significantly decreased by the supplementation of zinderon and temozolomide. Similarly, time spent in closed arm was recorded, which was opposite of the time recorded in the open arm. To further validate our study, we did redox profiling, in which we have performed biochemically reactive oxygen species level lipid peroxidation, enzymatic, non-enzymatic antioxidants. As we can see, redox intensity was significantly increased in C6 inflicted animals, which was due to the production of free radicals. And in these groups, the levels of antioxidant enzymes were also decreased because they were not able to antagonize the generation of free radicals. That's why catalase SOD and ASH levels were reduced in C6 inflicted animals. However, this was improved by supplementation of zinderon and temozolomide. In histoarchitectural study, you can see the NB, that infliction of C6 cells caused infiltration around the tissue and anaplasia. That means the cells, these are the tumor cells that are spread around the injected site of injection. However, this was reversed by the administration of zinderon. And further, the prognosis in figure E that occurred due to administration of temozolomide was reversed in figure D, which is the combination group, by the administration of zinderon. Hence, we can engross from our study that C6 inflicted cell caused tumor formation, reduced body weights of the animal, reduced motor and anxiety behavior, increased oxidative stress markers, reduced antioxidants, and increased cellular infiltration, which was reversed by the administration of zinderon, a phenolic bioactive component of ginger, and also it helped in reducing the side effects that occur due to temozolomide.
One question you can ask anyone if you have any questions. Thank you, David. And one thing I tell you, for making presentation, introduction part you can reduce as much as possible. And better you concentrate on your methodology and result and summary and conclusion. So now we have next speaker.
And you don't have a pointer. The pointer, because they are talking here, the slide is blue. They
have to show
the data, right? There should be a pointer.
Wanted to have a data view on the side, lambda side. So they look at
that. Something.
And then this is very important.
Yeah, because
what is very, 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 very,